This 35A, which was again inserted into our constitution through a back door in 1954, it declares that there are two classes of people in Jammu Kashmir. One class is called state subjects, they are citizens of the state. The other class are all others. Jinnah propagated a two-nation theory. Result was India was partitioned into India and Pakistan. Sheikh Abdullah had propagated three-nation theory. He said India hai, Pakistan hai, Kashmir separate. Today, thanks to Modi ji, thanks to Amit Shah ji, we have done away with this three-nation theory also. We have decimated this three-nation theory also.